time to do something. Find some time. Find some time to do something. Find some time. Find some time to do something.
Oh God, it keeps falling.
I think it's your favorite.
That's super cute. You look really cute.
Thank you.
So
hi guys, welcome to our
Day two of New York.
Day two, you know, we went to
We really like our Airbnb, very cute, very nice cute. Lighting.
It's a private room.
Yeah, nice. We don't have our own bathroom though.
But it's fine.
It's okay. Or kitchen. Not a big deal. So good outside. I'm literally wearing a tank top because it feels so good. It's actually kind of hot. But we're gonna go to Soho tonight. Afternoon, actually. Abby and I are probably about to head to the Airbnb. Yes, to go to something. But my bedroom floor is a serial burial. I'm serious. I hate them all. Dry box bodies. Yeah, I call them. If they're talking about real words, that's my stomach. Shorts are bod shorts.
Bod. Oh. Oh.
I want to get a picture of you guys. So go stand in the middle and.
Amusing as well, cause I haven't seen the exit of these walls in the flowers. Got some cars I can handle, but nowhere for performance. My stomach angry and yelling. I need some food I can order, but I hate eating solo. Need some one we can order and parking lots at sunsets at the border. Yeah, ringy dingy dong, I can't be alone. I've been starting to feel like I don't know anymore. Hey, can y'all help me right quick?
Find the time, find the time.
Can this pick up?